What's going on YouTube? You already know who it is. Back at another video for you guys. So a while ago I was requested to check out this video, right? My apologies because I didn't see all of these comments. I have to, you know, go and fix that in my settings or whatever. The movie, I think it's called Light Bigfoot or something. I think it might be called Light of the Wind or something. Somebody let me know. It's a I think it's a Thailand movie, if I'm not wrong. Somebody let me know in the comment section below if you heard about this movie. So let's get on to the trailer. All right, in about a 3, 2, 1. Do they have English subtitles? Oh no. Oh well, we'll just see from the, you know. Oh, I would not go up in that damn cabin in the woods. The fuck? Okay, he's cute though.
สาดอยู่บ้านประตูโรงกลัวที่มีชีพนะสงสัยอีสานพวกเนี้ยอยู่ร่วมกับมนุษย์มาช้านานแล้วทำให้พวกมันวนเวียนชดใช้กรรมร่วมกับมนุษย์มาตลอดโอ้มายก็อดดิดยูซีฮาวเฟซและหนีจากการตามล่า
Did y'all see that? Oh, she getting possessed. Oh, I'm not fucking with that. Mm-mm. Did y'all see this bitch floating ass head? She look creepy as hell. The fuck is that?
We'll take care of the sky.
All righty then.
He and I.
เห็นจงเชื่อในสิ่งที่ตาเองเห็นแต่ถ้าเองคิดจะทำอะไรก็จงทำในสิ่งที่ใจเองเห็นเถิด.
Damn! Whole head was gone.
Sai.
Mung yom rap to wong ping ka su.
Oh, I see his chest. Inhumane kiss, is that what it's called? Bro, that shit is creepy as fuck. Oh, that heifer looked like she would be in like a horror game. It kind of reminded me of that one damn game where you had to go collect some like bags of money or some shit. And like you could see like through the eyes or some shit, like on some scary version of That So Raven type shit. And you could see where that floating ass heifer head is coming at. And like, if you gotta run the fuck or not, right? That shit is creepy as hell, but I might check this movie out. I don't know if it's called Inhumane Kiss or The Light of the Wind. Somebody let me know. But, because there's no subtitle, so I'm not sure. So yeah, I might have to check this shit out. But with that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, you know what I'm saying, hit the like button, comment below some other, like, you know, trailers and shit and other shit I could react to for you guys and stuff like that. Highly would appreciate it as always. And once again, thank you guys for the 1200 subscribers. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Keep on doing what y'all doing. Subscribing, commenting, liking the damn videos. You don't understand. And be sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and follow me on my Instagram. I done said that all fucking backwards, but bitch, you understand what I'm saying. And I'll see you guys in a minute. Taylor Rain, I'm out this thing.